You might think that the most expensive keyboard in the world is made of gold or diamonds, but no. These strange red keycaps are actually coated in tree sap. That keyboard on your desk might not be that important to you, but to computer enthusiasts, the keyboard is a very personal and important piece of tech. There's a huge market ranging from affordable pre-built to fully customizable DIY kits. You can even hire a custom builder to craft something totally over the top for you, like this $3,500 board made by Teha Types for pro gamer Tifu. In general, most people spend between $50 and $200 to get a basic board that gets the job done. But this rare Japanese keyboard really stands out from that crowd. Produced by manufacturer PFU Limited, the Happy Hacking Keyboard Professional HG was made for their 10th anniversary celebration. Only 50 of these keyboards were ever made, and there's a very good reason for that. These strange-looking red keys have no letters and are coated in a very special substance known as Urushi lacquer. The process of making and applying Urushi lacquer is incredibly time-consuming and labor-intensive, but it creates insanely beautiful and durable coatings. It all starts with the Urushi tree, which is found all over Japan. Workers cut slits in the tree and slowly collect the sap, which is then painstakingly refined and carefully painted and applied in up to 130 different stages by highly specialized craftsmen. Sometimes substances like soil, gold, silver, and cloth are used to add beauty and strength to the lacquer. On this very special keyboard, the red lacquer was coated in gold dust to create something that blends ancient Japanese culture with modern technology. And the price? This run of keyboards was priced at 525,000 yen or $4,240, which gets this keyboard into the Guinness Book of World Records, but probably not into your next desk setup. If you got this far in the video, you are awesome. Thank you so much for watching. Hit the like button to help me grow this project, and hit follow so you don't miss more intriguing money stories.